Well, the Clinton household certainly is askew lately. Bill Clinton is coming under fire for his past, alleged, rapes and sexual harassment, and Hillary is dealing with her mounting scandals, including her funding of the debunked Trump-Russia dossier and the Uranium One scandal. Now, her accused rapist husband is dismissing her claim that James Comey destroyed her candidacy for the White House by reopening the probe into her mishandling of classified emails. The Hill reported Clinton's comments during a speaking engagement celebrating the anniversary of his disgraceful 1992 presidency. "We have a slight disagreement about this," the former president said, speaking alongside the former Secretary of State at an event celebrating the 25th anniversary of his 1992 presidential victory. "If the voters hadn't really been told that the email was the most important issue since the end of World War II, I doubt if the FBI director could have flung the election at the end." Hillary Clinton's use of a private email server during her tenure as Secretary of State has long been the subject of controversy and an FBI investigation.